Okazaki is really strict about making clever retorts. Why, sometimes he even... Oh, is there something the matter, Kotomi?
Oh. Hey, Kotomi!
Yes? What do you want?
Hey, Kotomi!
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry, was I bothering you?
Oh, no, no, really, it's not anything like that.
What's the matter with you?
A violin.
Would you like to play it for a while, maybe?
May I?
Sure.
Kotomi, you can play the violin?
Having a nice snooze.
And that's exactly why I played a lullaby for you, Tomoya.
The shock almost destroyed me!
Okazaki, who is she?
Hello, how do you do? I'm Kotomi Ichinose of 3A. I love to read. Books, I mean.
And her deadly weapon is the violin. Takes aim and fires in 0.2 seconds. She's a very quick draw. There have been countless victims to date.
How strange. I don't recall taking anyone down with my violin. Not before this.
My eardrum!
We have a victim right here.
Hey, Kotomi, what do you think you're doing?
Oh no, Kotomi. So that was you playing after all? Oh no. Kyo, Ro, Nagisa, hello to you all. It's so good to see you.
No, no, not hello.
How about bonjour?
No!
Bonjour?
I can't communicate with her!
No, please calm down, Kyo!
Yeah, we don't want to see her getting riled up, you know.
I know that, Mr. Obvious. What are you doing here?
I'm just playing the violin, Kyo.
Wait a minute, isn't that the same violin that's from the music room?
Well, yes it is, but they let me borrow it. They said that since I liked playing with it so much, I could use it for a little while.
Remind me to thank them for that.
Let me play one more.
No, thank you!
Why are you sitting here with me? Go join them.
You want me to wave a magic wand and say some mumbo-jumbo incantation? Can you really picture me doing that?
Well...
Switch! Hiraraku, Hiraraku! Yo, 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 yo! I'm a fish! How about I punch you till you cry?
I'm sorry.
What do you think you're doing?
We mentioned that she was better at playing the violin than casting difficult magical spells.
Play it somewhere else, will ya? If the drama club gets a bad reputation, it'll be bad for the leader.
Nagisa probably isn't up yet. Even Sunohara wouldn't... No, that's impossible! Kotomi!
Oh, hello, Tomoya. How are you?
I'm fine, but it's Sunday, Kotomi. Why are you here? Are you a ghost or something that haunts this school?
Haunt? Are you saying I'm voiceless?
Don't say another word. Thanks for coming.
Well, you know, you did invite me after all. And I've never been to a violin concert. I'm so excited.
Maybe I shouldn't say this since I invited you. But if I were you, I would try to stay in the back of the group and be ready to run out anytime.
What'd you do?
I skipped cleaning duty the day before yesterday.
All I did was forget my daily guide printout at home. And this is my punishment?
Leave it to Kyo. She's using her power as class representative to blackmail kids into attending.
Okazaki! Look at this crowd. Is something happening?
So you came here not knowing a thing?
Kyo called me out. She said this really pretty girl wants to meet me. I know it's a hard life for popular guys like me. It's a burden.
I see then. I wish you all the luck in the world.
If we become close personal friends, I'll introduce you to her. See you around.
No sense in ruining it. I'll let him enjoy his dream a little longer. Misai, you came too?
The rugby team was kind enough to invite me. And I don't know. I had some free time. I was curious.
Excuse me a moment. I don't mean to bother you, but wouldn't you be Miss Saigara, who manages the boys' dorm? You see, my name is Tomoyo Sakagami. I've always heard so many things about you. You are the legendary student council president. You're practically famous all over Tokyo.
Legendary student president? Practically famous?
That's so exaggerated.
You?
It was really nothing that grand, right?
I'm aspiring to be a student council president. I would just love it if I'd come by to talk to you sometime.
I really don't have that much to tell you, but you're welcome to come visit with me anytime.
Hey, Miss Nye!
If you'll excuse me.
Hard to think Miss Sai was a student council president.
I'm grateful, Okazaki. Thank you for inviting me to this concert. See you later.
Okazaki!
Sanae, and you too? I can't believe you showed up.
I invited him, Okazaki.
I had to come here since my daughter invited me.
We're so sorry. Akio and I weren't able to come to the Founders Festival, so we decided to come to this.
You sure about this? Katomi's performance is kinda...
Oh, don't you worry. She's become quite proficient at playing it. Oh, look, everyone, here's Katomi.
She's so cute.
Not as cute as my daughter, though.
Hello, everyone. Thank you all so much for coming.
Would you look at this? Just look what she made me buy.
Me too. It cost 300 yen.
Now this makes sense. Kyo was making money.
Now listen, the earplugs are a last resort. If I see any of you using them needlessly, you're going to be punished.
Hey, Katomi, please thank everyone for coming.
Huh? Okay. My name is Katomi Ichinose, and I'm in 3A. I really love reading. It's nice to see you all.
Well done. Applaud, everyone. Hey, you deadbeats, if you know what's good for you, start clapping.
Well, I have to say, that's a nice introduction.
I do recall that you and I have met them somewhere before this.
That's Kyo and Ro. We've all become really good friends recently.
Bring them over someday. We'll show them our hospitality.
All right.
Here's the first number.
What are you doing here again?
You call this a performance?
Oh, my dear Akio. I can't hang on any longer.
Sanae, wake up! Sanae!
Okay, I understand. I'll help.
Really?
You're so sweet, Katomi. Thank you. Of course. I'll do anything I can to help my friends. Just tell me what to do and I promise I'll make it happen. Since you two are supposed to be dating, why don't you try doing normal couple stuff, like having fun together and hanging out?
Sounds good. What should we do?
Oh, I know.
What happens when you let her decide?
I thought you said you'd get the fire.
Don't you think?
I don't know about better, maybe more lethal.
As for me, after I cry. graduate, I'll be moving to America to go to college.
Huh?
I'll probably be lonely at first, and I know I'll miss all of you a whole bunch. But I'll try to work really hard and come back to visit everyone as soon as I can.
What a shame. That means we won't be able to hear your high-impact violin solos anymore.
If you like, I could play one right now.
No! Stop! For the love of God, think before you speak! I know you meant well, Tomoyo, but putting all of our lives at stake isn't very considerate.
I'm sorry. I'll try to do better next time.
That's rude. She seemed perfectly considerate to me.